FB Tweet. Pinterest Email Send Text Message Print. A new reality series from Amy Poehler wants to teach viewers how to tidy up before they die. NBC's streaming platform Peacock has ordered The Gentle Art of Swedish Death Cleaning from Amy Poehler's Paper Kite Productions and Queer Eye creator, Scout Productions. Based on the bestseller by Margareta Magnusson, each episode will follow a Swedish death cleaner who helps people by organizing their homes, lives, and relationships in order for them to prepare for death while actually enjoying life. We are so excited to work on such a life-affirming project with the genius creators at Scout, Poehler said in a Friday press release. Swedish death cleaning reminds us to focus on what is truly important, and we couldn't find a better team to take this journey with than Peacock and the incredible Scout team. The Lucy and Desi director will narrate the show as well as executive produce on behalf of her production company. She currently produces and co-hosts Making It on Peacock alongside Nick Offerman. The combination of working with Amy Poehler and her team, along with the fantastic folks at Scout Productions, is something you dream about, and I am so glad this dream came true for us, Rod Issa, EVP of Unscripted Content for Universal Television and Streaming, noted in the release. In this series, viewers will be taken on an honest and emotional journey as they watch everyday people conquer their worst fears and discover who they really are on the inside. We hope our compassionate and dynamic series sparks conversation within each household and breaks the stigma around mortality and the tough reality of letting things go, Issa continued. What a full circle moment to bring a splashy series to Peacock nearly 20 years after Queer Eye for the Straight Guy launched on Bravo. Queer Eye reshaped the way we look at life, and The Gentle Art of Swedish Death Cleaning will transform the way we look at death, said Scout Productions co-founder and Queer Eye creator David Collins. Very rarely do you find a piece of IP this special. To be able to craft it into a format with humor and heart alongside a comedic genius like Amy Poehler is a genuine career highlight, he added. Kate Arend, Baking It, joins Poehler as an executive producer alongside Scout Productions' Michael Williams, Rob Eric, Renato Lombardo, and Collins. Magnusson will also serve as executive producer on the project with Jane Magnusson, Bergman, A Year in a Life, Stephen M. Morrison, Faye Stapleton, The Big Brunch, and Susanna Lee, All Those Things We Never Said. Universal Television Alternative Studio is attached as a co-producer.